There. I'll explain why in just a moment. First, the easy bits. It's been a nice day today. We've had plenty of sunshine around. Lucas in Fife, the warmest place in the country, 16 Celsius. Lovely in Jersey, 14 hours of sunshine. We've seen a few showers today across the Northern Isles, 6 millimetres in Shetland, the wettest place in the UK. Still got a few showers across the far north at the moment on this very weak weather front. Otherwise, the rest of the UK sitting underneath this area of high pressure is keeping it quiet and dry. May see a few mist and fog patches through Lincolnshire and the Fens, perhaps. Otherwise, no problems. Clear skies, though, means it is going to be jolly cold tonight. Looking at a widespread ground frost, those temperatures in rural spots getting very close to freezing. May well keep the temperatures up across the north of Scotland thanks to the cloud. We may well keep those temperatures up across the south and southwest of England thanks to a bit of a breeze blowing in here. For most of us, though, tomorrow we'll start off cold, start off sunny, though. And again, a bit like today, we'll see a bit of cloud bubbling up through the day. It may introduce just one or two showers in Scotland, say into Highland and Grampian during the afternoon. Otherwise, it should be a fine and dry day. Watch out for a bit more cloud, though, coming in across southern parts of England. And here it's going to turn into quite a windy day as well. We're going to see a brisk easterly wind picking up. It's going to blow right the way across southern England, particularly strong and gusty across the southwest. So you get a temperature of only 13 degrees in Plymouth and London, and in that wind, it will feel quite cold. A bit warmer further north where the winds are lighter, and in the sunshine in Glasgow, temperatures maybe 17 Celsius, that's 63 Fahrenheit. For the golfers at the Forest of Arden in the British Masters, it should be fine, I think, on Thursday. The wind's picking up on Friday, making it a little bit more difficult. But over the weekend, there's the possibility of a little bit of rain. And here's the forecasting nightmare. We've got high pressure across the north. That's bringing us the sunshine. But this low pressure across the south is going to be drifting our way. It's moving in very, very slowly. And because it's so slow, the timing and the extent of the rain that those weather fronts will bring is going to be very difficult. Now, on Friday, it looks like it's going to be southernmost parts of England that will see some rain creeping in. It'll turn very windy as well. The wind's touching gale force. A bit windy elsewhere, I think, on Friday, but dry with some sunshine. The best of sunshine across the western side of Scotland. And over the weekend, with the high pressure just clinging on across the north, it should be dry with some sunshine, but the rain in the south grinds to a halt. It looks like it'll grind to a halt all the way from mid Wales to the southeast of England.